Welcome to Cindy Eat Eats. I'm Cindy.
Hey.
Amen, amen, amen. Today we are doing a lips challenge. I was tagged by Just Terry being me. It's the Sizzling Spicy Nacho Challenge. Gotta have nachos, obviously. Gotta have two meats. Or left one in the kitchen. Grab my chicken for me, Khalil. Chicken.
Okay.
You gotta have two spicy items. I got that too. I'm gonna build my nachos. Oh, you gotta have at least 10 items. He had 15. You wanna see who could do the most. MRTV did it. I think they had 17. Let's see how many I got. Cause you know I took it to the limit. First, I'm gonna put my meat. This is ground hamburger meat. What I'm gonna do is add in another little layer. Not too much, not too much. Not too much. Thank you, ma'am. Now that was triple cheddar. I'm gonna add regular cheddar. I'm gonna say three because I got two different cheeses. Plus the hamburger. Put me a little bit more hamburger. I'm gonna add me some chicken. So that's four. And I got some queso cheese. Pour that. Now let's build it up some more. This is tomatoes, onions, cilantro, and jalapeno peppers.
There's nothing to take away. More beans, one top. These are beans. It's nine. That's a house. It's 10. It's a plant. We have some jalapenos. Good luck, you have a spices. 11. Who is this? This is number 12. This is number 12. This is number 12. This is 12. This is 13. 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 Missing yellow peppers. I
a little lettuce. Because I got avocado. I'm gonna use a little tahini. And for my last mini tacos. Some taquitos. One is nacho cheese, one is chicken. Lantern. That's Yasir. He think he's sending to eat each when I set this up.
Bye.
Okay, see you later.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
I love you.
Love you.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay.
Bye.
Let me just eat, y'all. Oh, let me take a thumbnail. Oh, one more topping. Will I eat? I want to bite this. Okay, let's eat.
Mama. Die.
Y'all couldn't tell. We can't tell. If we can't, then I'm hungry. Good. They actually came from the freezer section. It was a whole pack for like $2.34. Luke said he created this challenge to try to get the mukbang community back together. Said when it was challenges, you know, people participated and brought people together. And it was fun. And I agree. Because you'll be fine. The not them challenges, they want you to eat yaster.
Huh?
Move.
That
they want you to eat 10 chicken legs in 10 minutes. Covered in 2 times spicy sauce. Blindfolded with one hand behind your back. Yeah. 25 tacos in 5 minutes. I hope this challenge does exactly what he wants it to do. We just bring people together. Doing challenges helps expose other viewers to new channels or other channels. Especially, you know, when the creator shares you out, comments, or creates a playlist for the challenge. Which I have seen him sharing people out. I think he said he was gonna create a playlist. I don't know. Yeah. I'm gonna do this anyway. Whether anybody tag me or not. Because it was something I could participate in. Two meats. Two spicy things, and it's of your choosing. It didn't have to be, you know, super spicy, blow your top off, spicy hot. No time limit. You can eat as much as little as you want. Those are type of challenges I like. Something I ain't have to go buy crazy ingredients for. It wasn't nothing that I had to go buy that I wouldn't use again. No. So I hope it does exactly what he wants it to do. You guys had at least three people. I'm gonna have more than three. Getting full of them. Some should know my three. They should know. I'm getting full now. Excuse me. Extra natural. I'm gonna check a few more. Two of them do vegetarian meals. So I would be very interested in see what they would do with it. One channel is close to their 1,000. I ain't telling their names, is there? EVOO Baby. She do vlogs, she do mukbangs, but her mukbangs are usually vegetarian mukbangs. Drew Chantel, she's vegetarian, so everything she eats is, or vegan. Amby Eats is close to her 1,000. B Peachy. Okay. It was another person. I can't think right now. I don't remember, but you're gonna be tagged in this video. I was so hungry I forgot to do my intro. It's all good. Let's go over the numbers. Now I'm gonna put the final total in the video after I finish. And I'll put it on here when I edit. So, cause sis is done. Sis is done. Mm-hmm. It's definitely something spicy on there, and I don't know exactly what it is. It could be the tahini. I don't know. But that plantain baby is good and sweet. Let me stop running up this time. And, you know, keeping y'all here for whoever's left, okay? If you made it to the end, put a taco. A taco? No, let's not put a taco. Let's put a banana for plantain. Because I know that was unexpected. And I did that. So. I can't even remember my outro. For those who know, put a banana for the plantain. Put my outro in your comments, okay? Let me chill. Hope to see you next time. Bye.